here we've got pears, beautiful size, finishing. And then we've got a row of big gourmet here. And today that's where I just started off, just taking off this year's figs and trying to get them back to productivity again so that we can have figs for the restaurant. Really one of the first things that we'll have from the existing garden. There's an amazing shelter belt as well, which favours this location massively, because even if it is windy, it's going to be very still within this garden. So not only have you got the wall, you've got this incredible mature shelter belt all the way around.
I like raspberries, and I like pruning them when it's not too cold.
Just spotted mole activity, so we'll have to deal with those. It's really important in a garden like this to always keep the doors closed as well, to keep monk jack and foxes, anything, rabbits out of here. That's why they're walled. It's amazing really, because it's like a huge room, but without your ceiling, so perfectly designed.